Want your event in Peninsula things to do? Send name of event, time and date, place of event including address, how much it costs and where to buy tickets to Jorar at BayareaNewsGroup.com. Include the name and phone number of a contact person, not for publication. Note, this calendar only lists events on the Mid-Peninsula. The Anderson Collection, Bill Jensen's Watercolor and Gouache Study for Denial, 1985-86, three sculptural works and eight works on paper ranging from 1958-1997 by Manuel Neri, through February 12, and Mary Weatherford's Black Painting 2017. Works by Jackson Pollock, Willem de Kooning, Philip Guston, Robert Irwin, Ellsworth Kelly, Terry Winters, Sean Scully and Vija Selmans, open-ended. 11 a.m., 5 p.m. Wednesday, Sundays, Thursdays until 8 p.m. The Anderson Collection, 314 Lomita Drive, between Campus Drive and Museum Way, Stanford. http://anderson.stanford.edu or 650-721-6055. Caldwell Gallery, Illuminating Insights by Sloan Joseph, January 10 through February. 2-6 Caldwell Gallery, 400 County Center at the Hall of Justice, Redwood City. http://cmo.smcgov.org/arts-commission. Cantor Arts Center, The Crown Under the Hammer, Russia, Romanovs, Revolution, through March 4th, also at Hoover Institution. Rodin, The Shock of the Modern Body. Open-ended. Three galleries including nearly 100 Rodin sculptures, includes comparative works by his rivals, mentors, admirers and imitators. Cantor Arts Center, 328 Lomita Drive, Stanford. https://museumstanford.edu/. Community School of Music and Arts, Picture This, Student Exhibition, through January 18. More Gallery, Community School of Music and Arts, Finn Center, 230 San Antonio Circle, Mountain View. Free http://www.arts4all.org or 650-917-6800, ext. 305 The Foster, Exploring Beauty, Watercolor Diaries from the Wild and Sacred Places, Watercolor Diaries from the American Southwest by Cornwall artist explorer Tony Foster, open-ended. The Foster, 940 Commercial Street, Palo Alto. Free www.thefoster.org. Gallery 9, Cecilia Mazes, Dancing Clouds, through January 29, reception 5-8 p.m. January 5 Gallery 9, 143 Main Street, Los Altos. Gallery 9losaltos.com. The Main Gallery, Happenstance, Photographs by Natalie Strand, January 10 through February. 11, reception 5-8 p.m. January 13. 5-8 p.m. The Main Gallery, 1018 Main Street, Redwood City. www.themaingallery.org or 650-701-1018. Pace Gallery, Transfigure, Sculptures and Paintings by Kahane Nawa, January 18 through February. 25, reception 4-7 p.m. January 17 Pace Gallery, 229 Hamilton Avenue, Palo Alto. http://www.pacegallery.com. Palo Alto Art Center, Through That Which Is Seen, Various Artists, January 20 through April 8. Palo Alto Art Center, 1313 Newell Road, Palo Alto. https://www.poc.org/Peninsula Museum of Art, Car Culture, Car as Object, Car as Subject, through January 28. Jim Caldwell, Water Play, Nature's Abstracts from the Sky, Paintings, and Patricia Qualls, Explorations, Paintings, through January 7. Peninsula Museum of Art, 1777, California Drive, Burlingame. Free admission $650-692-2101 or http://www.peninsulamuseum.org. American Association of University Women, Michelle Carter, From Under the Russian Snow, 10:30 a.m. January.